Welcome to WWE Day of Reckoning. I think that's what this game's called. On the Nintendo Gamecube. I've never played this one before. I've played a lot of the Smackdown games. A lot of wrestling games in general. But I was always mostly a PlayStation guy.
To become an immortal, there are many risks. Many paths will lead you to deception and pain. But for those who stand in your way and betray you, their day of reckoning will come. Keep your friends close and your enemies closer. WWE Day of Reckoning.
This is one of those games that has the undressing thing in it. That's just silly. That's just silliness. Nobody wants to see ladies in their underwear. This is definitely going to be the coolest copyright strike I've gotten so far. Public Enemy, y'all. Alright, so I've already made a character. You have to make a character before you start the story mode. At least I think you have to make it beforehand. And I've made this creepy looking guy here. Because we're going to be playing the Undertaker's storyline. I don't really know how the story goes, but I know you can choose between the Undertaker and Triple H. So I made a creepy guy who's going to be hanging out with the Undertaker once we get that far into the storyline. But first we gotta get hired by old Vincent. Why is he so angry? Okay, I'm ready for the next one, Cinder Man. Yeah, I just got hired looking like this. This isn't even my costume. So you go by the name of The End? Interesting. It's really not interesting at all. Oh god, I don't think I can do McMahon's voice this whole time. According to this report put together by my WWE scouts, I see that you just recently graduated from wrestling training. I'm sure that's a real thing. Top of your class at wrestling training. Oh, I don't know what voice to do for this guy. Yes, they said I was a natural and had a bright future ahead of me. I figured the only place worth making my mark is right here in the WWE. So here I am. Well, that's just fine. But let's not get ahead of ourselves just yet. You see, you may be here at the WWE. I'm gonna get really tired of saying WWE over and over again. Branding. Yeah. So I'm a nobody in the new organization. I gotta work my way up. I gotta prove myself to Mr. McMahon here. I'm not gonna read all this because it's It's not easy, it's just typical. I mean, it's not interesting, it's just typical boilerplate nonsense. Yes, yes. Gotta make the sacrifices, gotta get that branding in there several more times. Yep. Sick with it when I spit the venom in it. Trips up in a minute, gets the women in a quick. You gotta work hard, polish your skills. And now I'm being really overly enthusiastic considering what my character type there is. Can I meet Trish? He wants to meet Trish, guys, because this game takes place a long time ago, back when people still cared about Trish Stratus. Yeah, they're gonna send me to training. He just said I graduated from training. Now they're gonna send me back down to developmental? Come on now. Yeah, so I made a character and I went through the tutorials to somewhat learn how to play. Although I'm sure I'll have to get some practice in. I haven't actually done any actual matches yet on this game. Profile. Let's go and save, just so I don't have to watch all that goofy conversation again. Alright. Profile is... yeah. There's my stats, if anybody cares. Slow. Not too good at the counters or the charismas. And I'm hiccuping right now. I'm trying to make it inaudible. Oh, I hate hiccups. Fourth week of March. Is that about when WrestleMania happens? This is like 1 year to build up to WrestleMania. Oh god, not this guy. I remember him. It's Jonathan Coachman, everybody. Hey, excuse me. I can't do Jonathan Coachman's voice. I saw you walk in. You are... my name is The End. Well, The End, that's right. Well, in any case, there's no need for me to introduce myself. I'm Jonathan Coachman, the coach. The annoying, overly enthusiastic douchebag, that's me. I'm the best guy in the company. That's why I'm working developmental instead of on a TV show. So this guy's gonna be my mentor, are you friggin' kidding me? Oh god. Please tell me I'm gonna beat this guy's ass before I leave. Alright, good. Loading screen. Uh-oh. Entrance for a guy that's still in training. Have I thought of this before? Did I ever look behind? like a random creator wrestler? Or is this actually a person? Oh my god. It's that is a strange looking character I'm playing against too. And the roommates are slamming the doors. Oh, what's Joey Rock? Normal match. More loading screen. Okay, let's see if I can play this game. Oh, wrong button. Oh, okay. Hello. That worked. Boom. All right. Uh-oh, he reversed it. Uh-oh. Hello. I don't actually know my moveset yet. Haha, that was good. I like that one. Oh, hello. Oh, it's a pile driver, my friend.
Break!
Ooh, fighting dirty. I actually made this character a long time ago. So I don't really remember what moves I picked for him, but. He sure looks like a dirty fighter. There's several crotch shots going on, huh? Blammo. That's just harsh. I'm trying to figure out how do you do the submission moves. Uh-oh. Can I beat him yet? Wow, that was an easy fight. I didn't even do my finisher. Just a bunch of nut punches and down he goes. Oh. Joey Bag of Donuts or whatever his name was. Wow, you get letter grade ratings after matches. That's gonna fill me with insecurity as I look at all my C's and D's. Please don't make me talk to the coach again. Please don't make me talk to the coach. Okay, no coach. It's gonna make me talk to him after I hit continue, isn't it? He's gonna be so annoying. Okay. Show 2, 5 minutes. 5 minutes of what? Oh god, it's the coach again. Well, I gotta admit, you showed me something out there in your last I don't know why I'm giving him that accent. But don't kid yourself. It's gonna take a lot more than that to impress the coach. So for your next match, not only do you need to win, but I also want to be sure that you can finish off an opponent quickly. Oh god, I gotta win this match in 5 minutes. Alright. 5 minutes. I think I did the last match in about 2 minutes, so that should be manageable. I hope. Come on now. Hurry up and load. We don't need to watch the entrance again already. Wait. Did I come out second? Oh well, whatever. Brad Brixton training. 5 minutes. 5 minutes to beat this pathetic loser. Come on. Blammo. Oh, he's a very large individual. Punchy, punchy, punchy. There we go. Just trying to remember how to do that. There we go. Okay. We're 1 minute in. Damn it, he reversed it. Ooh, corner. Alright, we got him going up. And he's in danger now. Well, how long is they gonna keep me just wailing on this guy, man? And, oh, there's a move for you. Ooh. Nice. I've nearly got a finisher now. Let's, oh. There's a submission. Maybe you just gotta be in the right position to do one of your submissions. I need to look that up. Figure out how to actually do them on purpose. Okay, the little red thing's filled up. That's my submission meter. I mean, not my submission meter, my finisher meter. I said the wrong word. Wait, how do you do a taunt? Here we go. There's a taunt. get up. Well, this guy's... He's gonna really be in trouble when I do my finisher. Oh, he's bleeding! He's very much in trouble indeed. Hopefully he's far enough away from the ropes that I can... Oh, shit. That's not what I meant to do. I meant to pin him. I didn't hit the... Here we go. Well, it wasn't the most dramatic finish, considering I messed up on the pin after the finishing move. Should have tried dragging him away from the ropes instead of trying to jam my way in there. Alright. Oh. Wow. Next time, we'll see if I can figure out how the submissions work. You might just have to do moves from certain positions. Might not be really a separate mechanic to them.